Hey guys, it's Coach Guy here, and my focus is broken. Focus. Focus, go on. Focus. Get out of life and focus. There you go. Obviously, this is my horizontal section, so I've been building. It's not finished yet. But I've decided what I'm going to do is attach... Now, obviously, there are going to be gears here to attach it to a motor. But I've got a little handle here, which I'm going to attach to the back of it and see if I can spin it. The back of it here, this is where the gears will go, a bit like this. And it'll just come down like that to a platform, which will be down here with the motor on. But I haven't bought the motor yet. Let's close my door. Right, here we go. So I've got this like little Lego handle thing. So I'm going to put this on here. So just come on, get the cross right. There we go. Oh, make sure the flywheel's in. Right. So what we're going to do is going to slowly... Oh, it's already come apart. Right, so I'm going to turn it around here. Hello. And yes, I've got a bad back. So I'm going to slowly just start turning it. Oh, hang on, there we go. Just do this to hold the thing down. Hang on, there we go. Oh, get down you. There we go. It's quite good actually, we're going to build up this. Whoa, come on. Right, build up the pace a bit. So it looks like without any support on these two here, it can't go fast at all. So we're going to have our hands there and we're going to... Oh, there we go. Look at this. Come here, move Mr. Camera out of the way. We're close to the public. There we go. There we go. Open steam valve. Oh, yeah. Come on, build that power. Power sorts all things. Oh, I want to see what's like in slow motion. Mm-hmm.